sounds pretty awful. Like, I can understand a bruiser tanky-ish Yasuo, but like a full tank zero damage item sounds fucking terrible. Like, if you wanted to truly go full tank, I would recommend at least going Shiv IE and then getting three tank items, most likely. But I think it's even more effective to go Shiv IE BT and then get two tank items, because the BT scales really well with that.
I am Lord and Master.
Fast roam.
The skies will rain red.
We are one. Minions have spawned.
All right. Show you guys how to double jungle on Voldemort. It's not a champion you would normally think to take a jungle camp,
please,
but
play
he can
Galio
do it.
Galio top next game. He's such a beast. Honestly, it's a sleeper up pick. You will climb back
no.
to Challenger in no time. I can literally guarantee
no.
it.
No.
But only if you have Commando Galio for those slick loving
no,
swaggy swagmagers.
Oh my god. Oh shit, he took one. As you can see, it's not that bad. Not that bad, right? Vlad's stacked up B does a lot of damage. Like, Malphite's a pretty slow jungler. And even with the Malphite, we were able to clear relatively quickly. So yeah, it's not too bad to double jungle with Vlad. You probably would never solo jungle with him though. Like, solo jungling on Vlad is not very good. As you can see, he's playing quite aggressive. And as you can see, he's missing a lot of health as well due to the fact that he's playing so aggressive.
The skies will rain.
Okay, pushed him off the tower.
Kneel before Vlad.
Just gonna queue a creep to get some health back. I need to really pot back up right now. I need to hit level 4 and pot back up. Those are my two short-term goals right this instant. There we go, now I have pool.
There is a monster in all.
He's out of health pots, I guess I'll pot my last pot too. I need to stay away from him when my spells are on cooldown. At least in his top.
This is my realm.
He spent quite a bit of time up here. I stay in range for the EXP, but I can't get the CS.
I am Lord and
I needed him to stay to help me push.
Kneel,
That was... Okay, I missed a lot of CS getting zoned. That's why I was pinging him up there, was to help me break the freeze, but I guess he pushed it in anyways, so it'll be right here when I get back.
An ally has been slain.
Alright, chat spamming, time to sub mode. Have to do it twice. Switch chat's broken. Oh, what just happened? We got double killed on bottom? No, just one person. Oh, nice. At least Sin is pretty underleveled. Spending a lot of time trying to camp. Level 3 at 7 minutes?
I shall leave this place.
Pretty bad. So against all-in, like, bursty champions, you want to get, like, defense first. It's more important you can survive their all-in than it is to, like, sustain. You can just buy a bunch of health pots for sustain. Okay, he can easily do stuff here. He gets in on me. This is a little far out. Oh man, I need the Seekers. I won't have any health pots, which is kind of bad, though. I guess I just buy the Seekers and then run back, and then if I need health pots, I can back and TP. Like, that's the best course of action. I need to start stacking this quickly. Did I play Blood Bowl, too? I don't know. RIP. God, that matchup must be so miserable for Yasuo. And this guy's building, like, really cheesy, too. He's building, like, as much AD as possible. You just chunk him every single time she uses a passive. Oh my god, I'm missing a lot of CS. Can't get that one. Bot lane is getting ripped. Oh my god.
So much blood.
He's level 6. And before Wukong's like sitting in his own lane brush. Never mind.
There is a monster in all of us.
I gotta let this push into me. There we go. That's gonna push it into me. I don't start doing well until I hit level 9 and get that full CDR. I'm not gonna follow because we should be able to disengage that. Okay, now that his ult's on cooldown, I can play much more aggressively. Ooh, he died too, and he teleported. He's gonna fall so far behind now. Better if I build this. Health pots and some move speed. Move speed's really crucial for this matchup anyways.
I shall leave this place in ruin.
The glorious sub mode.
so much blood.
I'm just gonna direct a lot of my poke onto Wukong himself, because he doesn't have much sustain. If I get him low enough, he won't be able to trade back with me. Oh god. Had them, man. Then the fucking birdie. What the hell? This guy is so greedy. He isn't healed yet. Oh man. Lost a lot of farm. Yeah, if the Lee Sin wasn't camping in the top rush, that Wukong was dead, though. He had no flash, he had nothing. I was gonna get another round of spells on him before he got to his tower. But I couldn't keep going when Lee Sin was there. Or I'd have to probably walk under the tower, but it would be okay. Watch out for those Quinn roams. Start spamming Q to heal back up. He probably has ult now, so I gotta watch out. Oh, what the fuck?
Lag.
I feel like Galio would be such a good pick here. Not only would you have the super.
Galio is fucking terrible versus Wukong, man.
Is that even legal? You would have a set of.
Oh, nice.
Sunlight, not today. Get in the sea.
Galio is fucking awful versus Wukong. Like, you don't understand. It's terrible. It's actually terrible. Which I think I'm just gonna TP back and start shoving. Have some more sustain now. This is gonna scale well with my Seekers because the health that I get back is harder to take away now that I have so much armor.
So much blood.
Flash.
Leave this place, Ruin.
It's like, feels bad, man, when Vlad starts winning, doesn't it? Feels Vlad, man, is what I should say.
There is a monster in all of us.
Feels Vlad, man. A Lamau.
Truly alive.
Ionian, thanks for the $5 donation. Get in the sea. Under the sea.
No one commands me.
He's gonna be there. Like I'm scared of your ass. What the fuck?
This is my realm.
I am not going to freeze. I don't want Wukong roaming around with his ulti. That's how games are lost. You want to pressure him, get him to stay up here. Play a little bit more with the rock monster, or the... Oh no, rock monster's Malphite. Not the rock monster. The fuck? What was that? This guy's building magic resist? I'm the only magic damage on this team. Okay then. I guess Malphite's kind of magic too, but he's not really going to build damage from what it looks like. He's going to stick to playing tank. I think Malphite does best when he has a bit of damage on him, but I mean, hey. People going to do what they're going to do, yo. Actually, get Sword Shoes here, so I have more burst. Vlad with burst is really nice versus Sirocco. I can also kill Sirocco too, that's another good thing. Don't ult. Oh man. What the? Holy shit, dude. That was fucking ham. Holy moly! I was worried because Wukong got into our backline, but I think I got a few more kills than he did there. Why did he rush a Last Whisper? Was it for the Malphite? They both rushed Last Whispers. What is this game? This is, well, shit, I'm sad. Don't be sad.
I shall leave this place in ruin.
What is he doing?
The night shall consume him.
He's like running around, sitting there doing nothing. Like, it kind of stops our backs, but it also stops them from really doing anything meaningful, too. It's like, oh, but they got a mid tower out of it. It's like, no, they were going to get that tower regardless. That's what we gave up for overextending our push, which wasn't really overextending. I think it's worth the trade, honestly, but the point I'm trying to make is that that tower was donezo.
Surprise, motherfucker.
I'm actually going to get a Rylai's.
Death is Casey here. Do you want to DUOQ on stream? I am currently trialing to be next TSM jungler. Let me know if you want to. That would be
yeah, man,
cool.
Let's do it. No one. Thanks for the donation. I'll stop him. Help him do his camp. Stacking. Oh, there's someone over here. The fuck? Uh-oh. What's going on over there? We got a group. Cannot split push when your farm is that low and they have Quinn on their team.
So much blood waiting for.
So you might be wondering why I bought Rylai's over Zhonya's is because I want these slow effects so I can try to make catches for the team. Oh shit. The reason I chased him, even though I had my ult on him, is because Soraka could potentially save him with ult, so I wanted to make sure that I would be in range to Q him afterwards. I'm stacking my E right now. Okay, E fully stacked. Do a lot of damage now. Should have kept going, actually. Eh, never mind. Kill this guy. Back. That's fine. That's quite all right. Got another tier 2 tower for that trade, so I think it was worth it. We're making some pretty good tower trades. Like, you just look at the towers, we have twice as many towers as they do. Should start getting some bot towers now. Just have to be careful of their Baron attempt. Oh no, 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 no. Ooh. So close.
Surprise, motherfucker. Interior crocodile alligator. I drive the Chevrolet movie theater. Interior crocodile alligator. I drive the Chevrolet
oh my
movie
God.
Theater. Interior crocodile
the
alligator.
Kench, thanks for the $5
I drive
donation.
The Chevrolet movie theater. Interior crocodile alligator. I drive the Chevrolet movie theater.
Wow. Nice driving. Get slowed. Rylai's makes me imposing. It's like, oh, what if I get slowed and then there's people nearby? What happens then? You know? Makes it kind of scary to walk up to me. What are you doing? Malphite? Metal Gear Malphite? Fucking Metal Gear Malphite over there sitting in the bush. He's like,
he won't see me alive. I'm no hero. Whatever good I've done.
Which vessel shall I empty next? I shall leave this place in ruin.
And by this place, he means their buttholes.
Oh.
This is dank as fuck. Oh my god. Ace them, boys. That's the kind of shit I like to see. Ace in the face. Give me some of that farm. I need a death cap. I'll get death cap off of this. Witness the death. Oh my god. Please. You just fucked me over again.
Which vessel shall I empty next? Oh, how about the blue forehead?
Help! This guy's gonna Valk on me probably. We're fine, we're fine. The fuck? Why does he have a Leandre's?
I have a dream that one day Plugs and Subs will spam together in harmony.
I have death cap now, I do so much damage.
Not by the frequency of their spam, but the quality of their copy pasta. So Plugs and Subs alike copy pasta this for the greater good.
Man, I'm so big right now.
Ally has been slain.
Wait, why would you do that? That Bartle actually just got both of them killed. Because they had to wait for it to wear off to get the kill there. Alright, whatever. That was a pretty battle. That was a pretty Bartle. Oh, the puns. Catching up in CS.
Shut down.
What the fuck?
Your turret has been destroyed.
No one commands me.
Let him have it. Beforehand. Really shouldn't be giving up all the objectives, but it can't be helped when people are dead.
I want to be
I'm level 17, 3 levels up on Wukong just by being really good about farming everything I come into contact with. Vlad is like a giant puddle of like thick fluid that just absorbs everything it comes into contact with. It's like all the farm in the game, you just walk near it and you just take it. He farms really well and he scales well, so you saw how bad my CS was early and now I'm back to like having really good CS. Like almost 10 per minute from being like down half of that in the early game. I had like 70 at 14 minutes. The trick is to just farm everything on the map. I don't know why we're trying to get Dragon Control, it's already dead. We should be getting this. Kappa. Back before the Luden's Echo nerfs, I would buy a Luden's Echo on Vlad, along with the Rylai's, and I'd run so fast. I'd get like Alacrity Shoes, and have Move Speed Quints and Masteries, and I would run at like 470 move speed. And just like catch everyone with, you know, Rylai's Qs. Quinn's bottom. Oh my god.
Big right now, that wings after reading the DLC donation from Casey Tron. He took all the oversized Mazoom guy and said Wings soft death, do you like these? Wings looked at them and at her and said, please baby, call me Fangalore.
Oh my god. Y'all motherfuckers need Jesus. Alright, I need to get a void staff. All was fine. Quinn was bottom. She has no teleport.
In darkness, I am truly alive.
We'd have to blow everything to get a pick. We have to dive. Never mind. We're gonna get flanked by the Quinn. Okay, Quinn is not over here anymore. Quinn is top.
Which vessel shall I
empty? We need to team fight. What is this quirky building? Interesting build.
In darkness, I am
gonna get a green pot, or not a green pot, sorry, elixir, the blue potion.
There is a monster in all of us.
He's splitting and we're not forcing fights with the hard engage team. Bard ult, Malphite ult, Vlad ult, Yasuo ult. Like, how do we not, you know, like with Kalista, like every single one of us has engage. Gonna get the tower. USS.
This is my realm.
All right. Okay.
Double kill.
Oh my god, my Q didn't hit him. That was kind of bad. It's hard for me to target him in the middle of the golem camp. Alright, we just got dragon. Fuck Quinn, dude. We're gonna get an inhib.
Uh,
the rest of the team.
Your team has destroyed.
There we go. Y'all motherfuckers need to run away. Alright. That's fine, I guess. This has a ghost blade.
No one commands me.
Rip, I just wanted that buff, dude. Okay. It to win it. Alright, that was alright. I got a bit greedy there for that red. I was like, I can take this shit. Rip, dude. Zeke's with Callista. Do we have it? Oh god. Crit on Callista's not the worst thing you could buy. Baron's gonna be up like right now. I am so fucking strong right now.
So much blood waiting for
the late game Vlad is real.
I shall
what the fuck? Malphite's not even. Where the fuck is Malphite? Okay. Yo, what are you doing, dude? Oh god. Get another potion. I don't think they can safely push anything. They're still okay. Oh my. Oh, he got him. All right. Nice. They can't steal it, just focus the Baron. We're gonna get a lot of Callista stacks on this. Say she could probably rend it at 1.5. Probably more than that, but 1.5 is a safe number. The Riot 009, thank you for the subscribe. Welcome to the channel. Finish my Zhonya's baby rage. Well, that's what I'm going to do when I get around to it. If I have the money, just don't have the money yet. I'll have it soon. Alright.
I am on Lord and Master.
Uncage my beautiful plebeians. They are being very well behaved. I think they have earned some good boy points now. Will Big
I disagree.
Daddy Wang Wang release them for a little? Please, I need.
I disagree with you. I disagree. Alright, I'm full item. Full item, 42 minute Vlad. I mean, 42 minutes isn't that fast, but no one else is really full item yet. Quinn's pretty close, but her items are cheap as shit. Like, she has Ghostblade and Last Whisper, and QSS is a pretty cheap item. I can't kill this fucking cannon. Gotta prepare your lanes before you siege, man. Otherwise, what's the point of sieging? Damn, I just pulled, like, everything. It's fucking dank as shit. Gee, I pulled the Wukong ult, and I pulled the Quinn trying to jump on me with her vault. The baits. How much damage did I do? Dang. Oh, fucking damage dealt, dude. Oh my god. 53,000 damage. I did almost as much damage as Kalista and Yasuo combined.